Excuse me. Hi. I was here last night. I was the one who accidentally hit that John Doe with my car. How's he doing?
Still in surgery. As I'm sure you know, his injuries were extensive.
Right. So there's no prognosis?
Not yet. Hey, don't be too hard on yourself. From what I've been told, it wasn't your fault.
You can say that again.
So what are you doing here? You have a boo-boo?
I heard about the accident when you were at the police station. I figured I might find you here trying to find out how the victim's doing.
Yeah, I feel terrible for the guy.
Well, that's good of you. No, considering you didn't hit him, and Ava did.
I think you've...
What are you doing?
Have you forgotten I was at Ava's penthouse last night? Not to mention you put yourself in between my gun and her. And you gave her your damn car keys.
Okay, so?
So now your car is in the police impound lot, when logically, it should still be with Ava. This is what I think happened. That poor guy in surgery was at the wrong place at the wrong time.
Yeah, like in front of my car.
Mm-hmm, the car that she wasn't driving. Look, Ava was so desperate to get out of town, she was either distracted and didn't see him, or she saw him and didn't give a damn enough to stop. Now, either way, the man's mowed down. Now, what in the hell would I do in a situation like that? I don't know. I know. I'd call my one and only friend for help. See, that's where you came in. You took over, you took the rap, and Ava got away. How am I doing so far?
You're not leaving.
Just be straight with me. Please.
Yes. Yeah, okay. I took over for Ava so that she can get away from you and Sonny.
What the hell were you thinking?
Can you blame me, Sean? You were about to kill a woman after she has a child. That's barbaric.
You want barbaric? Ask Ava for some stories. She's got them.
Well, I wasn't going to stand around and watch that happen,
all right? You put me in a hell of a position, okay? You know that?
Oh, boo-hoo.
Just tell me where Ava is.
No.
Well, I swear I would never let my relationship with you interfere with my work. You...
Yeah, you probably should have thought of that before you pushed me up against a wall and kissed me, but of course you probably weren't thinking about that. Or at least not with your brain.
And you were? Biggest mistake of my life.
Oh, is that right?
You know what? Whatever. I'm done.
You're done. See, I thought about that. And then I thought, yeah, we're not done. We're not done. Are we, Sean?
Tell me where she is.
Just shut up.
No, look.
Oh.
This ends here.
You're kidding, right?
Look, my job is to find Ava.
And you thought that you could just kiss me into telling you where she is? You underestimate me, Sean.
Just tell me where she is,
damn it. I don't know, Sean. I honestly have no idea.